The athlete will start standing tall. On command, they will begin to 2-foot hop over the designated amount of hurdles until they have cleared the last hurdle. When they clear the last hurdle, they will immediately go into a vertical jump and finish the drill by landing in a universal athletic position.